All right, it's nanDEMOnai doing the demo thing again. We are checking out Aritana and the Harpy's Feather. The default language setting was Portuguese for Brazilians. I'm guessing this is from Brazilian dev. So there may be some translation issues. I don't know. We'll find out. But it supports Xbox 360 controllers, and that's all I know. Cute little logo. And I'm guessing birds are involved. Usual save warnings and so forth. Alright. So, in the beginning, there were tents. It's like three different styles of tent. Or shelter, or whatever. Okay. I kind of like this. I like the visual style of the people. Cartoony. Kind of see the line work behind it. But consistent with it, its own style set, I'll give it that. Very nice hand-drawn look. Blake! I'm guessing that's the dev, since we've seen it twice already. Alright, brass knuckles. Or a necklace, or a totem. Oh, okay, I'm guessing that's the Harpy's Feather we need. Or we got it. Or that's how we were gonna fix things. Alright, get your asses over there. Give me some feathers. Okay. I'm not sure if he's upset or glad I'm going. Maybe I'm too young to go. I guess I'm the guy's kid. Kudos to trying to tell a story without text. Definitely saves on localization. Kind of curious what's loading so long, but okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, that looks really nice. It feels a little awkward moving through this background. Yeah, I figured out the running, but... all it seems I can do is jump. I don't know why you would sit right trigger, but okay, maybe I'm not supposed to attack thing. Ooh. Please tell me they did like credits in the background along with the title and whatnot. Oh, I could probably jump on things or not. Do I have to jump on his head maybe? Or not. I'm confused. Like, is it supposed to auto attack? What am I? Nothing's doing anything. Oh wait, something just happened. Left trigger jumps too. Oh! Right stick is attacks. That's a weird control choice. Maybe I wasn't reading the instructions properly. Yeah, okay, yeah. It was right stick. I thought it was left stick. That's still weird to me, but... Alright, now this makes... Ah, okay. Interesting. I still wish they'd set these to buttons and the controls are a little floaty, but it seems like it's a cool idea once you get used to it. Did I get a new stick? Okay. But I don't know what strength and agility does. Alright. I'm either gonna die- I'm gonna figure this out or die trying. Do I, like, get a longer jump this way? Yeah! Okay, I get what- okay. And they want you to use the agility to get across there. Ah, okay, okay. So you have to make judgment calls on when to switch between combat and evasion. Oh, no. Okay, I'm guessing that was a checkpoint. Oh, no. Come on, screw you. Ah! Nailed it. I got a thingy. Okay, okay. I got an extra life. Awesome. That does not look fun. But I think we can do it. I did not want to get killed there, but it happened. Ugh. It's a little awkward, but I'm liking the ideas behind it. Part of it is I suck at platformers, as anyone who watches this channel may have picked up on. Shrimp. Okay. Oh, and I kept the green thing from earlier. Okay. So I basically just wasted 2 life points. Grab that again. Okay. I could go for that stuff, but I don't want to deal with this crap out of my butt. Okay. Are you kidding me? I'd like to get through at least one level. Oops. Okay. Oh, come on! I totally swung there. Ugh! This is infuriating. Oh. Oh, that's another death. Oops. I was distracted by a thing. What it comes down to, I think, is competent platformer trying to introduce way too much in the first level. The right stick thing, I was complaining about it at first, but you get used to it. And I'm gonna die again. See, the timing on the attacks isn't that great either. It's an okay game. I don't know if I would recommend it right away, but if you are into platformers and you've got the patience or the hand-eye coordination to learn how to play it, it's not bad. That's Aritana and the Harpy's Feather. Definitely very cool stylistically. Not the best control scheme, but they definitely put some effort into it, so I'm not gonna knock the game. I'm gonna knock my own incompetence. I don't hate it. Consider it. Maybe try the demo for yourself. It's not hard to do. It is kind of free.